So my buddy rented out. He wanted to save money on his wedding. He rented out of Walmart, got married at a Walmart. It was unbelievable. Got married in the jewelry department, and we had the reception in the deli over there. And we all got our pictures took in the photo booth. And then we left. They had the honeymoon in the men's room. It was unbelievable. It was a wedding made in China.